A new week means trucks are moving in carrying tons of sand, all to build back up our beaches.
The emergency berm project in Collier County is nearly wrapped up just in time for hurricane season. Wake News reporter Tiffany Rizzo is live on Marco Island where the latest project gets underway in about 2 hours. And Tiffany, what can people expect there today?
Good morning, Lindsay. If you're headed to South Beach, you can expect a lot of noise and a lot of trucks loaded with sand. Now, keep in mind, there's going to be contractors working as well as dump trucks. So if you're on South Beach, keep that all in mind. Now, they've been working on restoring the beaches throughout Collier County, and now it's South Beach's turn. 20 to 30 dump trucks will be lining South Collier Boulevard each morning between 6 and 8 a.m. as they work to add about 37,000 tons of sand to South Beach. Keep in mind that traffic along South Collier Boulevard will be reduced to one lane as trucks enter through Marco all day. Now, the Marco Island Police Department and the contractor's flagmen will help direct traffic. The county will also have sea turtle monitors on the beach each morning, roping off any sea turtle nests and reporting those locations to the contractors so they can avoid working in those areas. This project is meant to help protect residents and buildings from storm surge. And residents in Collier County have been understanding about the work that needs to be done.
You know, I think at the end of the day, it makes the beach better for everybody else. So, yeah, no, we can understand it.
Oh, no, you can see it built right here by the barrier. So, yeah, it doesn't bother me at all.
I mean, there's going to be a lot of truck traffic, but, you know, it's got to be done. So, yeah. You know, a minor inconvenience for a short period of time.
And they are starting at 7 this morning, and the project is expected to last 2 weeks. Reporting live on Marco Island, Tiffany Rizzo, Wink News.